Josh Neal from Silvercell, Illinois. I'm training at Big Five. I believe I got the whole package, man. I really do. On my social media all the time, I'm the realest one in it, man. I'm going to tell you how it is. I'm going to do what I say I'm going to do. You know, there ain't no bitch in me. So right now's the time. No better time than now. I'm still young enough. You know, I got the hunger. I got the passion. My skills are improving every day. Aspects of this fight, you know, I've crossed my T's and dotting my I's. You know, I'm training everywhere for it, you know. So that's better for me. And at the end of the day, I'm going to dictate where this fight goes anyway. I'm putting on for the whole QC with this, man. Caged aggression. From 563 to 309. I've stuck around a close group of people, training back at Militix till now. We've been a close-knit type of guys, and I appreciate them being with me. You know, my family stuck behind me, everybody stuck behind me. And now it's time to do something. It's time to let the pros know out there, let the Midwest know that Josh Neal's here to make a name, make a statement, and I plan on doing that starting October 20th.